What I'd ask students to think about on Valentine's Day is that universities are not just about academics. They're places that are romantic, actually. And most students have several relationships over the course of their college years. Whenever you're in a relationship, here are five things you can practice. Number one, regularly do things that are novel and challenging together with your partner. Number two, celebrate your partner's successes. Number three, deepen friendships with other couples. Number four, whenever your partner does something nice for you, thank them, show your gratitude. Lastly, work on yourself. If you're anxious, depressed, insecure, it's very hard to have a good relationship with anybody. Do something about it. Learn to meditate, get psychotherapy, do something. So those are five things to practice. And have a happy Valentine's Day.